The U.S. attorney for South Carolina is going to resign at the end of the month. Peter McCoy was appointed to the job almost a year ago. Now, it's not unusual for U.S. attorneys to leave when a new presidential administration comes in. McCoy was a Republican appointee under President Trump.